Jim.
Hello.
I'm Doc. How you doing?
How's it going? Good.
I'm your video guy. You are getting video, right?
Yes,
is there,
I am.
Or is there more than one Jim?
No, that's me.
You're going with Elliot? Cool. I heard you're going skydiving.
Yes, I am.
All right. How come you're doing this?
It's Rachel's birthday.
Who's?
Rachel, my cousin.
Is she jumping too?
She just jumped.
Oh, well, that's cool. So, that's an awesome reason to go skydiving.
I've always wanted to anyway, so.
All right. So we're going to jump with Elliot. Elliot the man.
I guess we'll do it again.
All right. So I get to come along, I hear?
Yeah.
Awesome. Awesome. Thanks for bringing me along, Jim. Let's have a good time.
Not a problem.
It's nice and cool at 13,000 feet. That's the best part.
Oh, good.
Beat this heat, so. All right. All right, Jim.
All right.
Let's go skydive.
Let's do it.
Woohoo.
You want to go out first, Doc?
Sure. Sure you want to jump out of this airplane, huh?
I guess so. All jump right. Out or be pushed.
All right.
Hey,
Jim.
There you go.
All right.
How do you think?
That was awesome.
He still got it.
What do you think of skydiving?
Oh, it was amazing.
Oh, yeah. I suppose.
Is this your wife?
Backs on these buckles, that'll loosen that up.
Your wife's coming in.
Nice, boys. He's up.
He's ready. He's still here. Keep him up front.
That was a very serious face.
Yeah. All right.
Nice job.
All right, thank you.
Crazy. You did it! When you went, I was like, oh my god! That's crazy. You're just gone.
Okay, you guys get together. Photo up.
He's got a fuel, Chris.